Pet Sematary is a remake of the 1989 horror that is based on the popular Stephen King novel by the same name. Jason Clarke stars in this horror thriller and is joined by John Lithgow, Amy Seimetz, and Jeté, Laurence. In the film, a family moves to a rural country house and discovers a mysterious burial ground deep in the woods near their home. When the family cat is tragically killed in an accident, the family goes down a very dark path to try to get things back to normal. Now, the performances in the film are pretty solid, but it's the production design and direction that really shine. All the locations are super creepy, and the makeup and special effects are pretty fantastic. Director duo Kevin Kölsch and Dennis Widmyer give us a visually stimulating horror that uses a lot more than just jump scares. There are even some unexpected changes to the story that actually make huge improvements on what we saw in the 1989 film. Overall, Pet Sematary is a disturbing tale packed full of haunting imagery with some pretty decent performances. It's not the scariest movie, but it's a much better film than the 1989 version. And even though most horror fans will probably like this movie, it's still just a middle-of-the-road caliber Stephen King adaptation. And that's why I give Pet Sematary a middle-of-the-road score of 3.